Alrighty, this is my service quilt project for HFT 3540. It's a service quilt, and it's by me, Evan Geis. Alrighty, so service philosophy. My service philosophy is to ensure that the guest receives the best possible experience, gets the most value out of the service, and that all and every situation is taken care of in a timely and efficient manner. My not-so-service philosophy is take all of your problems out on the guests because they are all out to get you. No one can ever empathize with you, so don't try to do it with them. And lastly, you know you are right, so make sure that the guest knows. Alrighty, moving on to my quilt. I'm a chef by trade, so these are my tools, and this is how I'm going to explain them. Alrighty, so we have tongs. Tongs, you have to be able to respect the heat on the grill or pan or anything. So with respect, respect is for the guests and the unknown that they have been through. This will create a better interaction and also help keep your stress level down. Moving on to teamwork. So I have a saute pan here. You got to be able to work with your saute pan to be able to flip your food and cook your food properly. So teamwork is by working with others. The amount of stress on one person will be divided and be less for everyone. Next is pride. So I have olive oil. With olive oil, right, you can either use too much or too little. You got to have just the right about amount to have pride in your work. Then also not be too prideful and think that you're better than everyone else. Next, we have a cutting board. For a cutting board, I have self-control because what a cutting board does is it stops you from cutting through any surfaces or dulling your knife, so that's adding that control. And for self-control, you have to be able to not say your true emotions and feelings in heated situations. You want to try to dissipate them. So that's what self-control is for. Moving on to communication. For communication, I chose a paring knife because you got to be able to use fine cuts, and communication is a very fine art. So with communication, you got to be able to communicate with customers and coworkers to solve the problem fluidly. Communication is key. Next, I have a paring knife. A deboning knife for courtesy. And the reason I have the deboning knife is the deboning knife opens up chicken or fish or anything, and the courtesy is really what's on the inside. And courtesy is showing politeness on the outside regardless of what's on the inside. Moving on to integrity, I have a chef's knife because your integrity needs to be strong. That's what a chef knife is. It's strong, able to cut through bone and larger pieces of meat. And integrity is being honest and having strong moral principles to create the best wow moments for the guest. Moving on to perseverance, I chose a plate because a plate needs to continue to persevere to be able to hold up the food. And be able to get the food to the guests. So you gotta be able to push on no matter what, no matter what is thrown in your face, no matter what a customer can throw in your face, you just have to keep pushing. And lastly, I used my crock pot for focus. It's kind of funny, in crock pot you really don't have to focus on too much. You can kind of just set it up and it'll cook all day, so it's kind of ironic. But for focus, you gotta be able to focus on the task at hand and not what's bothering you at home, right? You gotta be able to be in the moment and focusing on the guest. And lastly, the most important thing that every customer service employee needs is a good pot of coffee.